Hey, what's up? It's Dante. Welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket. Can't touch this. What the?
So today I am finally. finally. And I mean finally. Getting into this reaction because a lot of you bards come at me. Fuck you bitches. All right. For real. Y'all ignorant. When's the reaction? When you post it? We want it now. It's ASAP Ferg song, so I'm only listening to this because Nicki Minaj. Y'all know I'm a proud stan. I'm a ride or die. Don't come for Nicki because I won't follow you. I won't follow you. You come for Nicki. You talk shit about my queen, about my artist that I love and support. Buy, stream, promote, retweet, like Instagram pictures. I will block you. Well, first I will unfollow you. And if you're still talking shit and at me, I'm gonna block you, bitch. I'm gonna fucking block you faster than you can say sorry. You're gonna say sorry and you're blocked. No sorry. It's gonna be sorry and you're blocked. No E. Sorry. Nope. You're gone, bitch. Bye bye. See you later. No. Psych. See you never, ho. I will see you never. Have fun, bitch. Have fun rocking in hell. And before I do this reaction, I wanna spill some tea on Remy Man. That bitch. Remy Ma is what I'm talking about. Apparently, that bitch is gonna unfollow ASAP Ferg for collaborating with Nicki Minaj. Don't know if that's 100% true, but if it is, bitch, you salty as shit. You bitter as fuck, bitch. What the fuck, bitch? Really? Remy, how old are you? How old? You like 30-something? 50-something, bitch? Huh? 50? 53? I can tell. But yeah, apparently I saw people talking about it on Instagram, and I saw people tweeting about it, where she unfollowed ASAP Ferg. Don't know if it's true, but if it is, what a bitch. And if it's not, still, what a bitch. So yeah, I'm gonna just stop talking about that flop and get on with the show here. I'm so fucking shady, and I live for it. But yeah, here's our reaction to Plain Jane Remix, featuring the queen, Nicki Minaj. Pretty much, I'm gonna listen to the song. If ASAP Ferg says some dope shit, I'm gonna include it in my reaction. But I'm pretty much just gonna share my reaction to Nicki's verse. So, yeah, here we go.
Young Money.
Hello. Yes. Young Money.
Ayo, Ferg.
Yeah.
Is she gonna start it? No.
Check you and me. And do your job.
Hey.
Ferg is the name.
Oh.
Follow did the chain. Turn up for the watch. Prezi Plain Jane. Yamagini Jane.
Hey. Nigga at night, bitch. I was watching that shit too, Ferg. Go in. Go in, boy. Woo. This shit better chart on Billboard, bitch. Yes. Suck a nigga dick or something. Wait. What? Oh, shit, wait. So I went back a little bit, Nicki started rapping like a tiny little bit, and I stopped that shit. But yeah, I'm about to start back again. Here we go. Suck that bitch. Come on. Suck the dick. Choke on it. Here we go. Bitch, following the leader. Yes, you at the front of the line, leading them from fucking your classroom to music class. That's right. That's right, Nick. Okay, Nicki. Okay, Nicki. Yeah, you rock a fro too, bitch. Rock that Frankenstein wig as well. Go on. I remember the Grammys. That's right, that blonde ass fucking wig going up like a motherfucking tower, bitch, with that black streak. Oh. Whew, y'all, I'm fucking hyped up. I am. This is why I live for her. I live for her. I'm due. She's so fucking bad. Hey. Shout out to friends. What? Hey. Yes. Hey. No, you did not. Okay. All right. I heard it. I think I heard it. Did I hear it? Did she say Ra with Minaj? Bitch. Ra with Minaj. You know who I'm talking about. I swear to God. Ra with Minaj. Oh, my. Is she saying ride with Minaj or Ra with Minaj? Oh. I love you, Nikki. Eat a Barbie ass or something. Yes. Is it over? Is it over? It's done. It's done. All right, we stopping. Eat a Barbie ass or something. I just spit. Eat a Barbie ass or something. Eat a Barbie ass or something. Oh, eat a Barbie ass or something. Oh my God, I fucking live. Well, that was exciting. I didn't lose it or anything. I was calm. But. Ooh. Ooh, no. That was good. Yeah, that was real good. All of Nikki's verses so far that she's been dropping on either an actual song or a remix, they all have been like topping themselves, in my opinion. I mean, I love Motorsport, and that was great. In my opinion, Nicki Minaj made Motorsport. I know Cardi B's on there as well, but in my opinion, Nicki Minaj is the best verse of everybody. She bodied everyone. It was like Monster 2.0, but Monster's still good. That, oh, come on. But this song is dope. Come on, Nicki, pull through on the remix. Pull through. Like, I stand you so much. I love you. I feel like I'm talking to you, but I'm not. But like, it's so good. I cannot wait for her album and her new single. It's gonna be fucking great. But yeah, I think it's a dope ass remix. Nikki did her thing as usual, you know, queen, how you doing? But I really hope she drops a new single before the Grammys, because I would love to see her perform at the Grammys, or hopefully she debuts a new single at the Grammys. That's what I'm hoping for. And then we get the album either in February or March or April. And then we get the tour announcement at the end of April, beginning of May, and then the tour starts in June or July. Yeah, that's what I hope. But yeah, I'm really excited for 2018. New music for my phase is dropping, and I'm just fucking pumped. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. If you are a Barb, a Ken Barb, what the fuck ever, please subscribe to my channel. I love Nicki Minaj. I stand this girl a lot. I don't do this shit for views or anything or gain subscribers, as I know some people do. That is not me. I am a genuine fan. I buy, I stream, I retweet, I like pics. I'm not a fake bitch. I'm a real motherfucking dude. So, I love Nicki. I stand Nicki Minaj, bitch. Don't get it twisted. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you back with another reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys. We can work from home.